Happy birthday, Petronas. Happy birthday, Petronas. Happy birthday, Petronas. Happy birthday, Petronas. Allah selamatkan kamu. Allah selamatkan kamu. Allah selamatkan kamu, Petronas. Allah selamatkan kamu.
Hi. Hi guys. This is a very special edition of my vlog in conjunction with the 45th birthday of Petronas. I am dedicating this vlog solely to Petronas. Happy 45th birthday, Petronas. After 45 years, what has Petronas achieved? So I just want to recap certain achievement by Petronas. I'm not going to recap since the beginning, but I'm just gonna recap towards the end of 90s. The first one is Petronas Twin Towers. In 1998, Petronas Twin Towers is the tallest building in the world. Tallest building in the world. Until 2004, and until today, Petronas Twin Towers is still the tallest twin towers in the world. Bravo, Petronas! Bravo! Woohoo! Second thing is, Petronas also has the first floating LNG production facility in the world. Guys, in the world. Woohoo! Way to go, Petronas, way to go. Then let's go to F1. This year it marks Petronas 10th year's partnership with Mercedes AMG. What do they achieve throughout this 10 years of partnership? It's 5 times world championship title. And this year Petronas and Mercedes AMG, they are on course for the 6th title. 6th title. Good luck, guys. Woohoo! And last but not least, in conjunction with our Merdeka month, which we normally celebrate starting from 16th of August until 16th of September. That's my birthday, 16th of September. The National Day is on the 31st of August, and our Malaysia Day is on the 16th September. That's my birthday, guys. Throughout this month, why not we show our patriotism, we show our support to Malaysia, we show our support to Petronas by fueling at Petronas station for this month. Can we do that, Malaysian? Can we do that, Malaysian? Why go for the second best if you can afford the best? Can we do that, Malaysian? Happy 45th birthday, Petronas. I wish you all the best and may Allah bless you. Till then, bye. Shoo.